Nung ma-confirm po yun, tumakbo na po yung raiding team papunta po ng
Baybay. Superintendent Marcos,
yes, sir.
Between 3:43 and 3:49, 6 minutes, doon nangyari lahat? Nagkabarila na ba?
I'm not quite sure, sir. Hindi ako sigurado masyado, sir.
Well, yung record nyo, sinasabi, hindi pa kayo nakapasok kasi 4:30 kayo pumasok. Even assuming for the sake of discussion na you're not mindful of the time, 6 minutes, doon lahat nangyari yung pinalabas yung mga preso, napatay si Yap, napatay si Mayor Espinosa, in 6 minutes, tapos lahat yun? E may barilan pa kanyo?
Well,
kwentahin natin, 3:43, 3:49, 6
kasi
minutes.
Kasi nung tinanong ko po, sir, kung yung coordination nakatakbo na po, sir. Bali, yung pag-receive po ng kopya nung coordination form na 3:43,
okay.
Nalaman ko lang po, sir, yung isang oras nung nahawakan ko na po yung receive copy.
Iwanan muna natin yan. Okay, si Senator De Lima is motioning na it's her turn already. Senator De Lima is recognized.
With the permission of Senator De Lima, I just cannot let this go. I mean, as co-chair, no? I just don't want to lose this. Colonel Matira, nakalagay ka ang pangalan mo doon, Aritam, cellphone ni Mayor Espinosa. Is that correct?
Hindi ko po alam yun, sir.
But it is a fact. Tama ba yan, Colonel General Beltehar?
Yes, sir.
Alright. Tapos 3:49, yung kay Miss Monghe ba yan?
Yeah.
Tumawag ka at sinasabi mo, kailangan na soko. Pero sa report ni General Marco, ni Superintendent Marcos, nakalagay dito, 3:30 a.m., conducted the final briefing, 3:43 a.m., coordination was made at Baybay CPS, 3:49 a.m., naisingit na namin ito, yung kay Monghe, 4:05, PDEA received the pre-ops and coordination, 4:10, the team reached the front gate of the jail, 4:30 a.m., the team was able to enter the jail premises through the use of bolt cutter. 5:58, Soko arrives at Baybay sa provincial jail. In other words, hindi pa sila nakakapasok, nauna ka na natumawag ng Soko. Tama o hindi?
Hindi po, sir.
So nagsisinungaling si Monghe. Imagination niya lang na tumawag ka, nananaginip siya, nagising siya, tumatawag si Matira, nakalagay sa logbook niya, tumawag ka, nangihingi ka ng soko. You're under oath.
Yes, sir.
So, totoo, tumawag ka.
Opo, sir, tumawag po.
Humingi ka ng soko, totoo, tumawag ka.
Opo, sir.
Tumawag na soko, 3:49 nakalagay yan dyan. Sa madaling sabi, hindi pa nangyayari, ayon din sa salaysay, nakatawag ka na ng soko. Tanong, kay... this is part of procedure na pag bago pa pumasok ang pulis, wala pang putukan, tumatawag na kayo na soko?
Definitely, sir, hindi.
Hindi. In other words, so soko lamang pagka may nangyari na may crime scene na, saka tatawag ang soko?
Yes, sir.
Now, Matira. Sir.
Sir.
Sorry, I don't know your rank. Sir Matira, when you called, bakit ka tumawag na soko? Meron ba kayong coordination? Sinabi ba sa iyo ni Mr. Marcos na ikaw ay tumawag na nasoko?
Sir, after informing, sir, na may nangyari, sir, na putukan sa loob.
Sino nagsabi sa iyo may nangyari?
Ako po, sir.
Paano mo na naman may nangyari?
Nandun po ako sa putukan, sir, sa loob, sir.
Ah, nandun ko sa loob?
Opo, sir.
So, nandun ko sa loob. So, nangyari yung putukan, 3:49, according to you?
Hindi ko ma-recall, sir, yung oras, sir.
Hindi ko kailangan ng recollection mo. Nakalagay sa logbook that you called at 3:49 asking for soko. And you admitted na humingi ka na soko.
Yes,
3:49.
Sir.
Hindi may tatanggihan. Nagsisiguro ka lamang. Natepok na ito. Dali na natin na soko para mabilis. Sa lalong madaling panahon, linisin natin para wala nang tanong-tanong dito. Hindi pa nangyayari, putukan na, bago nagputukan, dali nyo na yung soko para malinis kagad. Are you aware of your circumstances right now? Alamin mo, ho?
Senator Gordon, there's one word to describe this. Premeditated.
Correct. That's why I'm asking him. Lumalabas ba siya, premeditated lahat yung sinasabi mo. Kaya tinatanong kita, Derechan, are you aware na ikaw ngayon ay lalabas na principal by direct cooperation? You're aware of that? Tumataas rin ang presyon ko eh.
No, sir.
No, you're not aware? Okay, I'll leave it at that.
I just Mr. hope Chair. Iyas and the PNP command group will take note of all this, no? So you'll be guided by your future action. I know you will not cover up.
You will not.
Pinangako nyo na rin ito, di ba? And I know and I trust that you will do your job, no matter who gets hurt, di ba?
Mr. Chair.
Let me answer.
Thank you. Mr. Chair, during our discussion with our meeting with Superintendent Marcos yesterday, that was one of the glaring item that we have discovered. Why was the call to SFOCO done prior to the alleged shooting of exchange of gunfire with Mayor Espinosa? Yun po yung tinanong po namin sa kanila.
I just hope na i-brief nyo properly si Chief PNP about this.
Yes, Your Honor.
Just one final question, sir. Mr. Matira.
Sir.
Hindi mo alam ang pangalan mo nandun sa telepono?
No, sir.
Mapipigil mo ba ang spekulasyon ni Senator Pacquiao, ni Senator Gordon, ni Senator Lacson at lahat ng mga senador dito na dahil ang pangalan mo nandun, meron kang interest na ikaw ay masasangkot dito sa drug list na ito? At meron kang katwiran na iligpit dito?
Wala.
Again, I ask you. I'm asking you pointed questions para alam mo kung ano circumstance mo. No, I wanted to ask her.
Yeah, sir.
Wala ka sagot?
Wala po, sir.
Okay, thank you.
Senator Laila.
Okay, thank you.
Senator De Lima, please.
Yes.